Family, friends, fellow gamers, educators, and students, welcome to Grumpy Gnome Gaming. I am Grumpy Gnome. Let's get our grump on in Banished, baby. Here we go. Resume. Well, hey, Doug is back. Welcome back, Doug. And Doug has given me a little bit of advice. He says, let's go on the side of ethical. So open borders, baby. Let's allow them in. These are the nomads that arrived. Boom, we got nomads. Okay, back to inventory just to keep that up there. It looks like now we are going to have to build another house. Let's get them running. Come on, guys, run. Open another house. Boom, there we go. Tiny Shack. Isn't that a song by the B-52s? So anyway, I digress. Whoa, and you are a tiny house already. Good. Get them running. And today, I think, is just going to be a day of getting things done. So what else can we build that we can actually use? Since there's only one little piece of iron in there, I actually want to get rid of it because I want to move that up one. And oh my gosh, I know we're playing blind, which is something I normally don't do. But let's see. There's that. There's the road. So up one, and let's make a 4x4. Right there. Let's go ahead and get some more resources. That way our people who need something to do will have something to do. Is there anything else that we absolutely need done? Another thing. Okay, let's check our... Who's on what where? Gatherer, we're in the green. Pull the hunter, instate the gatherer. Blacksmith, how you doing over here, buddy? You got logs, you have no iron. What do we need? Let's take a minute here and look. We need firewood. Okay, we can deal with that. We need some stonage. We're going to get that. And we need some iron. So let's take a look at what's our building force look like. Two and two, we can work with two and two, because if they're not building roads, they're going to be laborers. Let's get somebody is in the mine. Why don't we throw two into the mine? And, okay, one or two. Let's put two in there. That's going to get us our iron. Stonage. We're still pulling stone out. I think stone is really the next most important thing that we need. So I'm going to cancel whatever we had slated for removal. And let's get some stonage going. Now, where can we pull it from? We can pull this little patch. Whoa. Man, oh, I see what's going on. Every one of these stones is on a building. So you know something really cool, and I actually learned this from Honeywell, who I don't even know if she is out there anymore. But she basically said, unpause these and then pull the resources off of them. And you can see that they're going to pull the resources, and as soon as they get the resources off, we can go ahead and put the pause back on these again like that. And then that way they don't bring the material to these for building. This tiny shack now has what it needs. It has its builders. And before they move in, I want to upgrade it. And they're demolished. Oh, perfect timing. We scored that one perfectly. Okay. The miners are mining. They're bringing that in. We got our stone. We need some firewood. Do we have an extra laborer? Do we? Oh my gosh. Look at that. Who's your daddy? Give me some firewood. We are styling. This is the way it should work. You know what? We don't need this window open. How are we doing with our berries? Berries, we got 144. So as soon as we can free somebody up, like these two builders, let's go ahead and we'll make some more. We'll make some more cider. How are we doing with oats? 56. That's not going to get us much. Usually the best harp, well, it is the end. I was going to say the best harvest is usually right at the end. So let's go ahead and get these two, at least bring these down to zero again. Okay, Oates is at zero, so we've already got that symbol there. Pull that person. And let's get something else built. I would love to get at least the initial parts done. This is a market. We don't need a market. Are we at a point where we can trade yet? It doesn't look like it. But doggone it, I want to get the domesticated animals in. Because the first one I'm going to drop is the wool. And the reason I'm dropping wool first is because I want the... I want to get started on our fabric industry. Now, these are all redundant here. I've got another tailor right here. I've got another tailor and another tailor. See, there's my trio of tailors. And then I've got this one here is, if it ever opens, oh, there we go. It's my other small town blacksmith, which we're not going to need. There will be a time when we will need a second blacksmith. But now is not that time. And this is another market. So you can almost see a pattern. Market here, market here. This is another market over here. So we basically blanketed Main Street. 7 stone. I don't even have enough stone to do the next aisle of road. But you know what? We can remedy that real quick. So let's get some more stone from this area. Let's go ahead and pull some from here. And then they can throw that into the stockpile. Make them run. Make them run, son. And we're going to actually need iron, too. Now that I'm looking at this. There is another building that we can build. I don't think I've got it slated yet or laid out. But the one that I want to build is the linen weaver. So we can get some linen cloth. And that's going to use our flax, which actually comes natural right here. Wow, 150 blueberries. Oh, but I got somebody working in there. Wow, how can that be? Oh, there we go, 14 cider. I was going to say, you're pulling the berries. Oats is at 56. Okay, let's figure out what's going on here. Stone is at 14. I really want to get the next path laid out here. Like, oh, right to there. Because that's going to speed them up a little bit. Do I have a builder? I do not. Laborer? I think you labored enough. Build me a road. And here comes the snow. Doo-doo-doo-doo. And, oh, I got another laborer. So we're going to, first of all, get a hunter in. So pull the gatherer, get in a hunter. And now we are going to do a inventory check here. We've got 4 families and there's 4 houses. So we are perfect. That's where we should be. 8. Remember, as soon as our first generation family dies, that's when I'm going to go ahead and open the school with a teacher. So let's go ahead and build our school. Only 5 stone to build a school that holds 20 students. That is awesome. Is our blacksmith still blacksmithing? It sure looks like it. He needs more iron. Maybe we need to get, I don't know. Boom, there's our school. 2 students. We could get a teacher in there already. What's the age of these? If we get two children. Wow, what a gap. If we put a teacher in right now, we will grab this one But the second student does not come in until this one turns 9. I'm not going to do it. This is probably going to be our first student right there. So we will let that other one become a laborer. Actually, because that one is ready to become a laborer, like real quick, mini storage, why haven't we built you yet? Sacred wood, you're going away for a while. Let's open you up. Market, are we building you? No, we're not. Where are you? You are right there. Right there? Right there. Okay, what were we going to do? Oh, that mini storage could get knocked out real quick. So make it happen. Oats, I want to go back to my inventory. Oats is still hanging at 56. Yeah, we need more stone. You know what we're going to do? They're going to build that mini storage. Actually, they're going to whack that out real quick, like. And then I'm actually going to open up a quarry so we can make our own stone. I mean, I know I still have a lot of stone by us, but we're going to. There's another child born. See, and that group of kids. This one's going to move out. This one's going to become a laborer. But then we got this one here at 0, this one here at 2, and any further kids that come along with that group are all going to be our first generation students. I want to get this built, the tiny shack. Okay, tiny storage, you can go away. And because I want to get you out of the house. Oh, that's right. I need to. And you know where I'm going to build that? Let's start up another building session over here. Do, 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 do. Here come the sun. Do we want to build up and down or do we want to build this way? I think we were building in towards the mine. I think that's what we're going to do. So this is going to go up and down. This will go up and down right here, this part of the village. This part of the village here will be built in towards here because those tiny shacks. I think this is going to be a tiny shack village. It's going to be a mini home village right there. Boom. And build that for our laborer that's coming in. Mini storage can go away. So they're going to build this. We do have the resources. No, we need logs, but we have a forester. And early spring, let's go till spring and then we'll get a gatherer in. Look at that, another child. Boom, boom, boom. There's three students right there. That's what we're looking for. We're looking for that group together. Because otherwise, no, we would be waiting way too long. Do I have a forester in? Let's do this check here. Forester. I do not have a forester. What do you know about that? Let's get one. And put the other, and the builder is there. Good. Because tiny shack. And you know what? To speed up that tiny shack, let's go ahead and pull a little more wood. Where are we going to pull the wood from? How about. Yeah, we can clear this area out here. Do a little clear cutting right there. Boom. Course, it looks like it picked up all food. And I think it's time to do the switch out here. So, Hunter, thank you for your service. Gatherer, go gather. Get us some stoof. Okay, we are out of materials for you. I think I'm going to go ahead and pull that, let it build up a little. Stables, if you want to, you can go ahead and grab that 56 in oats. There it is. They grabbed it. And oh, I got 200. They're working up. Here we go. And we're going to upgrade that right away. They got the 200. So there's another domesticated animal. So one's going to go to two. There he is working on that animal. Demolish the shack. Do 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 do. Here come the sun. Okay, you're done. You're done, son. Get out of there. And poof. Now let's watch him build this. And actually, actually, I think. So, anyway, what are we doing? Blueberries, we're doing good. Iron tools, we got a miner. Not seeing too many tools coming out. There is one thing we need to do. And Florina, I think Florina was our 8-year-old, because there are the three. Age check. Florina has become a gatherer. That's cool, because as soon as that's built, this is built, Florina will move into that. 2, 4, 1. So the 4-year-old is the one we want to watch, because the 4-year-old is going to determine when the school gets built. Make it happen. Get them running. What am I not building here? Is that my well? Small town tailor? Well, we could put another tailor in. Do I have a builder? Oh, you know what? I really want that house built. This one. So Florina can move in. Actually, we could have put 3 builders into it. But you know, there's Florina. She's in there. Perfect. Close that down. Still keeping an eye on our 4-year-old here. And there they go running. Okay, what else can we build? Don't want to do the well. Let's go ahead and open up our tiny quarry. So that's going to get us some rock. Blueberries at 69, oats at 50. Iron. I'm really not understanding why our tool count is not going up. And do we have 1 or 2 miners? Nuts on a biscuit. We've got 2 miners in there, and they're just not doing anything. I guess we can slate some more resources for pickup. What do we need? We need stone. I think we got enough firewood. Let's pull our cutter. See, that's what you got to watch out for when you're micromanaging. This is already at 267. That's a lot higher than it really needs to be. And that's an important body that we could use right now to do something else. Okay, since this is redundant from this, is there someplace else we can build? I almost want to open up the second market here, because the markets, I really use my markets more like a storage facility. Like this one here, you can see that they're storing stuff in there, but there's nobody working here. So if you get a market and you don't put anybody in it, it just becomes a storage barn or a storage facility. Okay, this is our tiny quarry, which looks like it is being built. What do we need? There's where the iron is going. That makes sense. Okay, we can work with that. I wonder if Florina became a miner. She sure did. Look at that. Awesome. So she's living close. 5 years, still got to keep an eye on it. They're going to have more kids, which is good, 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 good. That's good. Well, this is really running well. You know what? We can go ahead and open a fishing dock. That's going to bring in some more protein in the way of fish. And we do want to get... Oh my gosh. Oh, Nikki is a female also. Ooh, this is interesting, because Florina moved out on her own. So Florina needs a man. But the next one in line is another female. So what we're gonna probably do there is build up the fishing, a little fishing area here. Stone limit. Yeah, get rid of that limit. You guys know the way I roll. And now if we needed some rocks, we can throw somebody into the quarry, and then they can just produce some stone for us. But we still got some fairly close by. And since I have a couple laborers, I think I'm going to go ahead and pull it. I'm actually going to pull both the iron ore and the stone. And the reason I'm going to do that is because I don't even know why. No, the stone, the iron ore, I don't need it. Let's go stones. I want to focus on what I do need and not what I don't need. So here's a little patch of stone right there. Was that all stone out there? Well, we'll clear that when we get into the node, but they can pull those out already. You know what? You can probably pull these right there. And then they can drop it off into this stockpile. 6 years old. Gosh, I'm going to kick myself if I miss this. And we got the snow. Here comes the snow. And that means we need to pull our gatherer. Just like that. Go ahead and reinstate the hunter. Food is still doing good. When the number starts to go down, that's when I consider other food sources. And you know what? 152, see, it's the end of the season. So we got 130 blueberries, 150 oats. It is time to put one person here and one person here, so that we can consume those products. Oh, and I wanted to build the linen weaver. I needed to find a place to put that though. So let's go ahead and let me do a pause here for a second because I need to really see what I'm doing. Two and two. I want to put something nicely right here, but I don't know what. One, two, three, one, two, three, and that's gonna butt that. That's not gonna work nice. That's gonna make me angry. Why do I have this kind of a gap here? Oh, no, why do I have a gap here? Something fishy is going on here. And I can't figure it out. Ah, there we go. I do have a tailor in there. You know what? I'm going to build that just because that's freaking me out looking at it. Looking at that gap. I don't know how many people you know that build stuff just because it freaks them out, but I am one of those people. They're going to knock that out with no problem. Okay, we got tools. Tools is happy. You know what? Now that we got a second tailor in, we really need to expedite. Okay, boom. And you know what? We do not need you right away. But when we do, you're probably going to have you for wool. Let's turn you off. Poof. Okay, now we can look at see what we got going on over here. If we go one, two, three right there, space. And then one, two, three right there. That might work. Maybe sort of, kind of. So if, let's see, I'm gonna want to build the mead. You guys are soon gonna see why I don't like to do this like this. So there's that. Then let's come over four. One, two, three, four is gonna put me right there. And that's gonna look wonky. I don't know. Or should we continue our build down here? No, because I'm building twos. Ah, nuts on a biscuit. See, this one is throwing me off. I can put one there, but then I'm in my, and I can put one there, and then I don't know what to do with that space. One, two, three. See that? Nuts on a biscuit. Or we go in sideways. We come in from the side. And the way that would work is we flip it like this, and we put one on top of here, and then we put one on top of here. And I'm almost thinking, where's our lowest ring coming down? Right to there. So we will impede a little bit. Do-do-do-do, here come the sun. I say, what am I building? Let's take a look at that linen weaver. If I put one here, one, two, three. No, that ain't gonna work. But if I put it on top of there, one there, one there. Oh man. Let's not worry about that right now. Get them running. Come on, guys. We got stuff to do. Child, do not turn into a laborer on me. What do we need for our bridge? You know what? Build it. That's going to get us across the river. Not like we have to go across the river, but it's nice to be able to get there. You know what we need? Holy nuts. We need a church. And you know what? That might just set me up for something. So I am going to. What's our small town church look like? I know what it looks like, but I just want to put it. Boom. This is probably the best church you can get in the mod. It's only a four by, I think it's a six. One, two, three, four, five, six. Yeah, it is a four by six, but it has a capacity for 200 residents. And if you look at that circle of influence, it almost picks up everybody. As a matter of fact, I can even go more central with that. And that might just pick up, it sure will. It'll pick up those people. Yeah, look at that. We got everybody in town. So I am going to put that church off of here. Just like this. You have just become our central chapel. And that's going to get everybody nice and happy. Cha-ching, make it happen. Oh, and you know what? Stop, because I know I'm going to blow it. I want a teacher. And now comes the fun part, because with a teacher in here, not only is that taking up one of my laborers, but I always have to have a laborer in here in case my teacher dies. If my teacher dies, I lose all my students to the labor pool. So, with that said, sacred wood, boom, we got us a teacher. And now let the students come in. And this zero right here is going to start becoming estudiantes. There's that. Five? Yeah, let's do four. Boom. That's in front of the church. I know we did a double up right here on the roads, but there's a reason. You know what? Oh, stop. Or do I want to? No, I'm going to move it down to the road. I was debating about that, but then otherwise, I'm not only losing the space here, I'm losing this space here. So I'm going to go ahead and destroy that. Now we're going to grab the church again. And I'm going to move it to the road because see, I got a well right there. Yeah, and I got that road in. Do 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 do. Remove the road. And that is right there. 1, 2, 3, 4. Perfect. Okay, we got that. Got that. There's that. Excuse me. Oh my gosh, there's allergies in Little Pangaea. Here we go. Build it. That's going to get us a chapel, and that's going to make people happy. Hey, my bridge is done. I don't even know if we're ready to build this thing yet. 64 stone. Nope, that ain't going to happen. I need that laborer. Who can I pull? I can pull both of you. I really love when I get to the point where I can leave these people in, because as the blueberries and the oats trickle in, they go to these right away. Halfway there. Now that I've got some laborers, what am I going to do? I am going to... Oh, let's just... let's see. Oh, I was going to put somebody in the stone. Here we go. Stone quarry. I'm going to put one person in. I'm going to leave that at 2 just in case we ever need to really get 2 people into there. But for the most part, that's it. We need to get some honey action going also. 2, 4, 6, 8. Those would be right next to each other. So that's not going to work. I could put honey over here. Don't really want to. Still need iron. But you know what? The tools are hanging in there. I mean, they're thin, but they're hanging in. This chapel is going to be grabbing all the stone that comes out. Let me go see if my 2 laborers, if maybe they can pull a little bit more stone from the area around us. Anything over here? No. How deep do I have to go to get stone? Right there, that patch. Ah, nuts on a biscuit. Let's, oh my gosh, that's a lot. No. We could pull this little bit over here, only because we got us a stockpile. Oh, where else can we get stuff from? And you know what? Oh my gosh, I just noticed this. My food count is going down. So you know what we're going to do? Excuse me for a minute. I'm going to go ahead and relocate people. We're going to go ahead and relocate people into the next node. We're going to build node number 2. And I'm just debating if let's do it. And you know what? Node number 2 right now is a higher priority than the chapel. So I'm going to come over here and we're going to go ahead and open up all 3 of these. So there's the hunter. And then we got the forester. And then we got the gatherer. And we probably want to put them someplace where we can actually keep an eye on them. I want the gatherer first. I want the hunter second. And the forester is going to be the last to build over there. So there's that. There's that. There's that. Do I have a hunter gets pulled here? Gatherer goes in because we're in the green. And I'm going to open this. Oh, I have already opened the hunter. No. Gatherer. Yeah, we need them. Now, where's my road? Let me see what road I was playing off of. I'm just going to use that even though I don't plan to keep it. If that goes up there, that goes like that. So I don't think that was my initial plan. I think my initial plan was to come right to here. Where does this take me? Right into that. Gosh darn it, I forgot what direction they're facing. So you know what? Let's build one and find out. So gatherer is getting built. Luckily, they only need wood. Out here, I think I'm actually going to put. I think I'm going to put a couple sheds in the node itself. Let's get a builder going too. Blacksmith is still doing his blacksmithing thing. This is actually going to allow for some stone to get built up from the quarry, which is cool. Okay, as soon as this gets its material, there's our student. And they just had another child. Look at that. They are busy. Okay, you're being built. Let's go ahead and open up the hunter. There is the winter. Doo 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 doo. I'm gonna let the winter run a little bit before I put the hunter back in the other one. Only because the okay, stop there. And I'm gonna kick you up to two already because I always want to keep these maxed out. So gatherer, perfect. And I don't know if that's actually gonna let us see what direction it's facing. It looks like the road is gonna be here. And we can work with that. We can make that happen. And just to reconfirm, I want to make sure because I'm really going to get frustrated if that's, whoa, wrong one. Flippy, flippy. Yeah. Open side road there. That works. Okay, we can do that. And now. Another thing we need to consider is do we want to put, you know what, they're building that. So, Forester, you're going in next. I wonder if our students will move out or if other families will move in. Hunter, you are built. That's cool. I'm going to kick you up to two, even though I'm not putting anybody in right now. And close you down. And they're going to build the forester. And this is kind of what I was afraid of, is that they're already going over here to work. And that doesn't make sense because there's no houses over here. So I'm going to shut these down until we're ready for houses. I don't know if I want to put another thing in here. I need to think about that. Oh, we just missed our hunting season, didn't we? So let's go ahead and pull this gatherer, put in a hunter, and we'll catch a little bit. We'll let it run till spring. And I think it might be time to get the road put in over here. So let's go ahead and grab some stone because that's the way we roll. Ah, rolling stone. Man, I'm just full of music. Let's go right down to there. Poof. Okay. That's going to speed up that traffic a little bit. And let's get in a couple. Gosh darn it, I don't know if I want to put a woodcutter in there. I think I'm going to put a woodcutter in there. And I'm going to go with the forest, not the village chopper, this one. For some reason, I like this one. And I think we're going to go like this. I'm going to come off of there because that way I'll be able to. I'll be able to put my stockpile here, put the barn a little bit further down. And let's go ahead and put those in already. So stockpile, we're gonna come. I probably should have put the barn in first. Do 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 do. What barn do we want to use? I don't want to use the little one. Threes? I think we're gonna go three. Why don't we go for the forest barn? Because for some reason I just love that one. These builds are my favorite, and I normally would not use these. And gray is the color I want. So there's my gray one. Do the flippy thing. And then I'm gonna come down right off of here. I'm gonna come across. So there's my barn. Boom. And then we're gonna stockpile it. And come on up, 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 up. There's space, and then go there. And how far up do I need to go? Right to there, so that's five. And then one, two. Perfect. Cha-ching. And then I'm gonna grab my shacks. Gonna get two shacks in here. Love shack, baby. Like right there, then do the flippy thing. Come on back. And right there. And I'm only gonna build one for now. And that's this one. So we're gonna watch them build that. And then once we get some residents in this area, and oh, I wanna build the barn too. Because I don't want them running all the way back into town to have to drop their stuff off. Forester, I don't think I need the ring for the Forester right now. So we're going to close that window. Tiny shack. Yeah, let's put barn first. Barn over here. Because the tiny shack is going to open and I'm going to want to expand it right away. There we go. We'll keep an eye on them. Did I ever set my timer? Because I'm going to feel 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Gosh, I got that natural clock thing going on that I can sense when the time is up. Run that last bit of road right there. So one, two, three, four, five, connect. And then we're gonna bring the road down to here and connect it over. How are we doing with stone? We don't have any, of course. And you know what? I probably should not have laid that road because we need the stone right here. Doc, or how are we doing with people here? We're still doing well. Look at that. We got three students already. And four more babies are on the way to become students. Holy nuts. We're going to have a population, or we're going to have, what do you call it? A educated, edumacated population here. Perfect. I don't know if these students will move out, which is kind of why I want to get the, you know what, pull you out of there. And I'm actually going to put another person into stone here. And then for anybody who's not working, they can gather stone. We'll pull this little patch right here. Oops. How far does that go? Right there? Okay. Yeah, make that happen. We got another little patch over here. Oh, little patch right there. Make that happen. And oh my gosh, we want to clear what's in this node. So we did want to have the forester on so we can see the ring. And let's go ahead and take that little patch right there. Little patches right there. Little patches right there. Little patches right there. That's awesome. Awesome blossom. That's going to give us a lot of stone. Might as well grab that patch right there, too. It looked lonely. Okay, we're in the green. Ah, there's our 45. We knew that was coming. Can we, where am I at? Autumn? Okay, I'm going to pull my hunter. Going to put a gatherer in. Because the gatherer is the one that gets us the oats and the blueberries. How are we doing venison? Man, that is not really that great. How are we doing with clothes? Oh my gosh, we're a naked colony again. We are a bunch of nudists. So you know what that means? Oh, I don't want to pull that. I have not yet seen a death. Which means that our... Since there's no death, that means that our founders are really getting close. Yeah, they're there. You got room for one more. But at that age, I don't know if they will. I don't even know where this window is. Oh, right there. Oh, we were watching the student. Yeah, if that one can move out and that one can move out, that would be optimum. Let's keep an eye on it. And I think I'm going to put a priority on that shack because that's what I really want built. Let's get, where's my shack? Right there. Once again, I don't know why people do this, but it's fun. Forester, I don't think we need you anymore. We need a builder. Where are we going to get a builder? How about if we pull somebody out of here? Boom, you go down. Oh my gosh. Nikki has become a laborer. That is our first educated work. Oh my gosh, we are rocking it. They're going to build this. Come on, guys, make it happen. It looks like at the same time the barn's going in, but I really want them to build the shack first. Of course, the only problem with that is as soon as they build it, we're going to go ahead and upgrade it. So here we go. Boof, upgrade. Ah, nuts, they moved in already. Oh, but you know, that was kind of cool to see that happen. And you know what? Maybe we should build this one too. Because we know that there's more coming right behind them. Perfect. Oh my gosh, this is going well. Storage remaining. Oh my gosh. No, they already brought stuff to their shack. And now it's demolished. Boom. And now they're going to build it. Let's put a hold on that one. Because I really want them to build this one first. Small barn, nice to know that it's done. This is our priority right here. Right there. So here we go. Oh, they're running around homeless. I got homeless. But that's cool. We saw those two students move out, which is kind of awesome, Blossom. And then that's making room for more kids if they are still at that age where they can make more. Come on, guys, get this thing built. Whack, whack, whack. Am I hunter or am I gatherer? I am gatherer. I think I'm going to go. I'm going to let it gather. Because I want my blueberries and my oat count to go up. Oh my gosh, they had another child. Check it out, check it out, check it out now. Perfect. So you know what? I'm going to shut you down. And actually, this child is going to become a student. Holy nuts. And look at this. Wow. They're right out of school and... Hey, let's have us a baby. What a population I have. We love to procreate here. I see that we need a woodcutter. You know, once we get this node, oh, wow, God, we're at 158 food. Oops. Let's do a pause here. I'm going to go ahead and open this gatherer like that. Let's put in another one. And where does that leave us with workers? None. I do need a cushion in case I lose my teacher. And hopefully there's a gatherer living here. Not yet. I got a feeling that once this person... Oh no, you're already a laborer. You should be a gatherer. And there is our first death. Annabelle. Oh my gosh, we might have to resurrect a statue in her name. I'm not ready for a cemetery yet, even though that would create happiness. But Annabelle, we will toast a drink in your honor. And you know what? Simmer's probably not far behind. So now that we got that going on, we are going to want to build this. I don't know if I'm running. Are we running dual gatherers here? Nope, it's only one. So there must be a forester here, and there is a close. Are you the gatherer? You are the gatherer. That's weird that I would put the gatherer on top. Normally, I keep the gatherer closer to the village, but that's okay. They're building the tiny shack right away. As soon as it's done, we're going to upgrade it because that's the way we roll. Oh my gosh, I got my stone. So as soon as they build this, I'm going to stone the rest of the street going out there. And that is going to connect this industry district with our founding district. Go ahead, upgrade you. Oh my gosh, things are going wonderfully in this game. There's my tiny house. I'm just going to pop you right down there so we can watch your progress. Then we can get on our chapel, which is going to give more happiness to our area. And I can already see that we need a little bit more happiness right here. So that's all good. And actually, we got the stone to build it. Cool. Let's do it. And here's another adult working as a laborer. So, you know what? I think we're going to have people moving in here like right away. Okay, one thing we still need is firewood. So where are we going to go? They got logs over here. Let's go ahead and put in a woodcutter here. Just like that thar. And let him cut wood. And look at that. He goes right to work. Who's moving in? There we go. Ooh, that's an interesting combination. So Ramiah took... Oh, this is like a father-son duo here. Okay, but I think the only reason that happened, you know, I'm not even concerned with it. Yeah, I'm not concerned with it. Oh, look at this. Maybe. Let's see. Ah, nuts. Okay, you're pinned, and you're pinned. Where do we want to force the people to go? I'm thinking out here. And in order to do that, we need to give them more jobs out here. So to do that, let's kick in a second gatherer and see what happens. Then we will... move it, and get the destroy thing, knock this one out, oops, this one here, boom, We forced him into there. Now we got a family. I'm going to reclaim this one. And who's moving back? Someone's moving back. It's just a matter of who. Uh-oh. And this is dangerous. No laborer. So who can I pull? Do-do-do. We can pull stone person. Boom. Okay, now we got a laborer. All is good. Chapel. I think we're going to get that chapel up and running. And then maybe we'll call that the episode. Yeah, this is good. I mean, I really think things are going well for us. I'm happy with this build. As far as the chapel goes, blueberries. Oh my gosh, we have a lot. Oats, we have a lot. Oh my God, do I want to risk it? You know what I'm going to pull? I'm going to pull my gatherers. So 1, 2, and I'm going to go over here, put one person into that. I'm going to put one person into that. And now we're going to make some more cider and we're going to make some more animals. So watch that number go down and watch that number go down. Still got the builder on the chapel. Come on, two more whacks. Bang, bang, there it is, baby. Okay, that is a chapel. I don't think we are quite ready to... You know what I need to do? I just see it now. My forester out here. I want to up you to 2 also. Boom. I don't know. I think that's it, man. I think we're golden. This is a really good place to call it the game. Firewood is being cut, so they're going to get firewood. If they get cold, they'll go into that house. Oh my gosh. Perfect. This one really worked out well. So with that said, guys, if you like this episode, please give me a like. If you did not like it, well, give me a sympathy like anyway. More importantly, please subscribe to my channel. If you do subscribe, please tell 10 people. If you don't know 10 people, tell 5 people twice. Better yet, tell 20 people. If you don't know 20 people, tell 5 people 4 times. And for Kendi, there's your grumpy math again. I'm out of here. We're going to do a little pause here. Cha-ching. And 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I'm Grumpy Gnome. I'll see you in the next episode. Take care. Bye-bye.